the only way you can break something here is like you fall and then the guy behind you hits you.